Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Thanks to the UNESCO Government of Ghana, Norway, UK for organizing this meeting. In improving education quality, policy, education sector plan, inclusion, equity, capacity building, and quality data play a crucial role. In Myanmar, we have encouraged education reforms based on no learning loss, no discrimination, no one left behind, and no school dropouts. Since 2016, free KG plus 12 school system and new curriculums have been introduced to achieve 21st century competencies. All teachers have been provided trainings on new curriculums and learning management system through Myanmar Digital Education Platform. The ministry is committed to lifelong learning opportunities for all to support skills and continuous professional development through face-to-face learning, online learning, and blended learning. Home-based learning has been encouraged and school lessons are broadcast through TV, education channels, and FM radio. Moreover, digital contents are available through DPE pauses in areas with no internet access. Ministry is encouraging high-tech learning and high-touch learning to be in line with new normal. According to the National Education Law, the education budget should be allocated leading to 20% of government's expenditure. The government is increasing more education budget every year. The ministry focuses on supporting technology and infrastructure, prioritizing in disadvantaged and vulnerable areas. In conclusion, with technical and financial supports from DPs, we can improve ESD and mitigate the massive impacts. Thank you very much for your kind attention.